is your iPhone keeps showing you couldn't sign in your Apple ID? Hi there, this is Steven. If you keep getting couldn't sign in Apple ID on your iPhone, try out only these quick ways to solve your problem. So, let's get started. Solution 1, check your internet connection. If your connection is weak or intermittent, it may cause issues with signing in. So, you can enable airplane mode, or you can switch your mobile data to Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi to mobile data. Solution 2, verify your Apple ID and password. Double check that you are entering the correct Apple ID and password. Remember that Apple IDs are case sensitive. Solution 3, log in to iCloud website. Open browser, now type iCloud.com. Enter your Apple ID, enter your password, and check your issues. Solution 4, if you still have issues, contact Apple support immediately. To do that, open browser, type Apple support, scroll down, tap other Apple ID topics, scroll down, now type couldn't sign in, tap connect. Now you'll most likely have two options. Now you can either call them or you can message them, and you can tell them to fix your issues. I'd select message. After following the process, please ask me in the comment section if you still have any questions. Thanks for watching.